you I would change. Minute when I told you I would stay. Sick of talking on the phone, babe. Time to pack your car and come to my state. Come to my place, look at my face, oh yeah.
What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. In today's one, we have got the long-awaited Q&A for you guys, and the reason why this has kind of been a little bit delayed is because I kind of wanted to have it as a 1.1k special. I didn't want to just release it out of nowhere, so thank you guys for 1.1k. With that said, I want to thank you guys for all the questions that have been asked. We got, I think, about 20 questions over on Twitter, which is awesome. So I'll be answering all the questions over there. So if you guys do enjoy this, make sure to smash the like button or just subscribe if you guys have not already. And let's get straight into the first question. So we have three questions from Silent, kicking it off straight away. So the first question is, what am I setting? So I run, I think, a 7-7 sensitivity, and my bumper jumper tactical flipped is my button layout, as well as a 0.75 ADS speed. So that's pretty much my settings. I'll leave a link in the description down below to my full settings video if you guys want to go and check that out. The next question from Silent is, do you love me? And the answer is yes. And who are my main mates that I like to play with? That is yourself, Silent, Thrizmo, Scorch, Kvatz, Light, and Maze. They're probably the main people that I like to play with, and they're probably the main people that I play with the most. The next thing is from Biscuits. How do you stay consistent slash motivated to YT? I sometimes have my days where I just want to game and do YT. So this is a really, really good question, and I think it's one that has to be covered a lot more in terms of not only my content, but a lot of other people's content as well. People constantly ask me how I stay motivated, and in all honesty, over the past few days, I haven't been 100% motivated. The reason for that is because of how fun Black Ops 4 has been, and I just want to keep on playing Black Ops 4 because I've been getting so many nukes and so many high kill games and leveling up so much. With that said, I think unmotivation is a big thing that has to kind of be talked about a lot more, and it stems from a lot of the time numbers on YouTube. So people caring about views, people caring about likes, people caring about subscribers, and that's something that I don't really care about as much. That's kind of how I stay motivated, is I upload a video nonetheless, and if it does well, I don't really mind. Like, the thing that kind of like keeps me motivated is the constant support on my videos. Like, some videos will have 65 comments of just people, you know, saying congrats for 1k, or people being supportive in the comments, and that's kind of like what I really motivates me a lot. So that's kind of how I stay motivated. I just don't really worry about the numbers. I don't really care as much. What is it like being in D7? District 7 is absolutely insane. I think we have 41 world records right now, which is just, as I said, absolutely unbelievable. I do commentaries over there because I'm obviously a commentator. So yeah, it's absolutely insane to be a part of that team. That question was from Michael, by the way. Michael_YT. The next one is from Corteri. He asks, how many fingers do I have? I have 7. Tempest says, is there any specific collaborations you like to do this year? So that's actually a super good question, and I'm not really sure, to be honest. It's a good question. There's not, in terms of, you know, in terms of content sides of things, any collaborations that I want to do with anyone, maybe, you know, with some of my mates or something, but there's not really anything that I want to do specifically. Maybe play Call of Duty with someone, but in terms of content, there's not much that I would really want to do in terms of collaborating with someone, unless, you know, they come to me with an offer. The next question is from Grimson. He asks, do you often think about YouTube, as in school or places you go, in the back of your mind, do you think of YouTube? So that's a good question. Do I think of YouTube while I'm at school and while I'm at work and while, you know, I'm even out or at football? And the answer is yes. Especially at school, I think about YouTube a lot. At work and at football, it's a different story because I'm constantly doing something. But at school, I tend to find myself quite bored, so I tend to kind of lean off and think about YouTube quite a lot. But at football and that, no, not really. But when I'm not doing something, I might think about it here and there, but just at school is probably the main thing. Like, I'll go on Twitter, and I kind of need to stop that this year because I'm leading into my senior years and I can't afford to be distracted. Next question is from Monstatus, and he asked, what got you into content creating? So this is a very good question. I kind of started content creating through FIFA and doing career modes and all that. That was kind of how I started, and then I started to do IRL football videos, and then I started to do mixed gaming videos, and then I started this channel, which was just a Call of Duty channel. That said, the reason why I actually got into content creating was because I just wanted to release my content. I thought it was really cool that people around the world could see your videos and could express how they feel about your videos, and that's kind of why I wanted to do this, was just get my videos out there if someone saw it, you know, that'd be awesome. And to think that 100 people around the world are seeing my videos on the daily is just insane. So Zin, aka Zinkifi, asked, why won't you 1v1 me? But the reason is because at the end of the day, I just don't want to embarrass you. Next question is from Maze. He asked, when will you come and see me? I don't know. Maybe in the near future. I'm not sure. It really just depends. I love to come and meet up with you guys sometime, but as I said, it just depends. Scorch asked, what was 2018 like regarding personal life? Probably my worst year regarding my personal life in terms of mentally. For football, I really enjoyed football this year. Probably my best year of football. I went to a new club this year, which was absolutely insane. And I know there's going to be some football mates who will be watching this, so what up? In terms of mental, it wasn't the best, but I'm trying to improve that this year. Quiver asked, what's your favorite NF song? Now, this is probably the hardest question out of all of them. I can't narrow it down to one. It's just impossible. Like, I literally can't narrow it down to one. I can't think of one song. This isn't my top three, by the way. This is three that I would suggest you guys listen to. So, Dreams, My Life, and Statement, and Breathe. I don't even know. Just listen to all of them, honestly. Cleeks asks, is Sam Beginning your best OG subscriber? Really good question. Sam Beginning, mate. Oh my god. I remember that username, dude. I used to always see you in Zeus's stream back in the day. And yeah, you're probably one of my best OG subscribers out there. Kaya asked, how has your journey on YouTube been so far? You have obviously just hit 1k. What is the next step for you to get yourself out there? The journey has been insane. I have 1,000 subscribers in under a year, which is just, as I said, insane. And the next step to getting myself out there is just to keep going with my content, to keep my content unique. Because at the end of the day, you know, I feel like the Call of Duty community is very, it's pretty much just a duplication game. All the smaller content creators kind of, you know, copy off the big content creators with class setups and all that. So I'm going to be trying to find new ways to make my content unique and just make it entertaining for you guys. Hectics asks, how stressful has it been doing YouTube? Look, honestly, it hasn't been very stressful. It's kind of, you know, it just depends. I don't really stress myself out about it because I'll find myself unmotivated very easily. So it hasn't been too stressful. It's a good question though. But at the moment, it hasn't been too stressful because I've obviously been on holidays and all that. So the answer is probably not, you know, very stressful compared to other things in my life. Light asks, am I your dad? The answer is yes. Kavaz asks, since you've hit 1k, what is your next big goal? Probably 100,000 views. I currently have, I think, 45k, which is insane. All we need to do is just double that plus 10k, and yeah, we got our 100k views. So I'm pretty sure we'll hit that before 2,000 subscribers. If not, you know, the next big goal is 2,000 subscribers, or nonetheless 100,000 views anyway. And Thrismo has two questions. He says, how much do you love Thrismo and what motivates you and drives you? I love you a lot. You've done a lot for me. You're pretty much the reason why I'm in this community. And what motivates you and drives you is probably the people that I surround myself with in terms of this community. You guys always motivate me and drive me to do the best that I can do. And also my parents and social things. Like, I might get picked on about my YouTube channel. It just motivates me even more. Like, every time I get picked on, whether it's about my YouTube channel or whether it's about, you know, anything in terms of my YouTube or my content, it motivates me so much. Every single time I get picked on about my YouTube, I just want to kind of prove them wrong. And I kind of find it funny that the people that will pick on you now are the same people that will come running back to you when, you know, you're big or something. But with that said, I hope you guys did enjoy. Thank you guys for the genuine good questions. Every single one of this question was, I felt like it was good. I'll be definitely doing more of these because of the quality of the questions that I got. So keep some questions in the back of your mind for next time. As I said, thank you guys so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for the good questions. If you did enjoy, smash that like button. Also subscribe if you guys have not already. Peace out and enjoy the rest of your day.